As today I will talk about how can you enable sounds on your Start Workshop app. We will go to figure out the solution or know how you can do that on your app. So you just follow these ways, then it's going to work with you. All you have to do, so you just go down, you click on this sign down here, and you just click on it. So then it's going to take you to this list. It's going to show for you like this here. You click here on settings. So then it's going to take you to this list. It's going to show for you like this here. You come here to sounds here. So then all you have to do now, just click in this sign. Like you see this color show for us. That's mean here sounds enabled with us now. That's all you have to do. So just follow this way, then it's going to work with you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to support us by liking and subscribing.